contemplate the whole of nature in her full and exalted majesty, and turn your eyes from the low objects. Observe that brilliant light set like an eternal lamp to illuminate the universe. Let us know our limits. We are something, but we are not all. When I consider the short duration of my life, I'm terrified and wonder that I'm here rather than there, or now rather than then. Why is my knowledge so restricted, or my height, or my life to 100 years rather than to 1,000? What was nature's reason for giving me this number of days, and for choosing that number rather than another? too near or too far. There is but one precise point from which to look at them. All others are too near or too far, too high or too low. Perspective determines that precise point.